to connect the 19 key remote control and LAN. There are two steps. First, turn on the LAN again. Second, press the connect button. And if the light flares twice, the connect is successful. Connect is set to the first group of switch. If you want to set to other switch, press and hold the on and off at the same time. If you see the lights flashing twice, means connect is successful.